You ready to go take a walk? You ready to go take a walk?
Come on, hop up here. Come on, let's go. Climb up. Climb up. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Climb up there. Let's go. Come on. Come on, climb up. Come on. Come on, no. Come on, climb up. Come on, hop up. Come on, get up in the truck. Come on, get up there. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Check engine light's been on for a while. I'm gonna go for a walk, bubs. To show everybody a day in the life of Jack taking a walk. What we do and where we go. Sounds pretty exciting, doesn't it? All right, on our way to special services school. I think Jack's favorite thing to do is to just drive along around, I don't know, 15, less than 20 miles an hour anyway, and just hang his head out the window. So let me show you how he loves this. That's what he loves to do right there. Looking for turkeys. He's looking for turkeys. He hates them turkeys. My check engine light popping on. Okay, we're gonna just take you for a walk of our world, or my world as we used to call it. Here's the ritual I have to go in to get Jack into the back. I've got to move the seat up, and then I got to tell him, come on, hop up there. Come on, hop up. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Hey, good boy. Did it really quickly. Good boy. Put my seat back.